The body of the shachi is a fish, the head is a tiger, and there are many sharp thorns on its back. An imaginary animal with a tail fin pointing skyward. In 1576, Oda Nobunaga built a duchi castle, and for the first time in Japan, both male and female shachi were installed in the castle tower. On March 8, 2021, the two pairs of golden shachis, male and female, of Nagoya Castle were lowered to the ground for the first time in 16 years. For the first time in 16 years, both the male and female golden shachi were taken down to Kiko Square and cleaned from top to bottom, including the large eyes. In 1871, Meiji government ordered the demolition of the castle and the pair of golden shachis were taken down from the castle tower. The pair of golden shachis were exhibited at the Yushima Seito Exposition in 1872. In 1873, the female golden shachi was exhibited at the World Exposition in Vienna. Golden shachis were introduced at expositions held across the country and were well received. The demolition of Nagoya Castle was cancelled, thanks in part to the appeal of the exposition. In 1930, Nagoya Castle and the Hanmaru Palace were given to Nagoya City by the Ministry of the Imperial Household and became the first castle to be designated as national treasures. On May 14, 1945, at the end of the Pacific War, the Golden Shachis were burned down along with Nagoya Castle by American bombs. After the war, the citizens of Nagoya wished for the reconstruction of Nagoya Castle, and in 1959, it was rebuilt in steel-framed reinforced concrete. The two pairs of golden shachis, the symbol of Nagoya Castle, were made at the Osaka Mint. On September 17, 1984, the male and female golden shachis were taken down from the castle tower for the first time since the end of World War II, for the Nagoya Castle Expo, which was held to commemorate the 25th anniversary of the reconstruction of the castle tower. Expo 2005 Aichi Japan opened on March 25, 2005. To celebrate the expo, the New Century Nagoya Castle Expo was held in Nagoya Castle from March 19 to June 19. As the centerpiece of the exhibition, the golden shachis were once again taken down from the castle tower.
今回はですね、コロナ禍の中で、大変な思いをされている方たちへエールを送りたいと、まあ、そういう思いから、下ろした次第でございます。この金シャチとはそもそも何者なんだろうかというところを、端を発しまして、でいろいろ調べた上で、それを展示に盛り込んでおります。金シャチというのがもともとユーラシア大陸のマカラというものが発端となってまして、そのマカラがユーラシア大陸を通じてどんどん伝播していく中で、日本ではシャチになった、 そのあたりをですね、ユーラシア大陸のいろんなマカラの仲間たちをパネル展示させていただいたり、人々が薬剤ですとか自然と立ち向かうための想像上の聖なる獣だったわけなんです。薬剤と立ち向かうために人々が想像力を頼りに生み出した聖なる獣、妖怪たちもパネルに展示させていただいて、この名古屋城の守り神である金シャチ、これがどういったものなのか、そのどういったところから来たのかですとか、どういった願いが人々から込められているのかというところをテーマに展示をさせていただきました。
Sake, Nagoya City, is the center of entertainment, commerce and culture in Nagoya. Hisaya Odori Park in Sake is currently undergoing a redevelopment project. On April 10, 2021, the two pairs of golden shachis were moved to a special pavilion in the Mitsukoshi Mei Hirobus in Hisaya Odori Park and opened to the public.This is the first time in about 150 years that the Kanshachi has been displayed outside Nagoya Castle. It will be open to the public until July 11.